This week's loser was Skyworks Solutions, which dropped 9.38% on the news that Apple's iPhone was being banned in China. Any of the semiconductor manufacturers that contribute to the iPhone saw extreme weakness on the back of that news, because the demand for the iPhone could drop if China decides to ban it outright.